A pass transistor may be used in a series regulator as the current carrying device. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false. For an IC regulator, the input voltage must be at least 2V above the regulated output voltage. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. A switching regulator can be configured as a step-up or a step-down voltage regulator. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. IC voltage regulators are sometimes called three-terminal regulators. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. Under no load, a shunt regulator has minimum current through the control element. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false. A basic voltage regulator consists largely of a reference source, an error detector, and a control device. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. Switching regulators are not very efficient. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false. Load regulation is the percentage change in line voltage for a change in load voltage. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false. A three-terminal regulator can be used with an external pass transistor to increase the total load current available. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. Line regulation is the percentage change in output voltage for a given change in input line current. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false.